Hi, Gabby. Just want to say thank you so much for everything that you did for me this past season. I'm so lucky to not have only had you as a coach, but also one of my best friends. Thank you so much for always being there for me when I needed someone to talk to, because you always gave the best advice. Good luck in your career. I'm going to miss you so much, and I love you.
Hey, Gabs. Thank you for all that you do for the team, whether that be feeding us balls in between practice or coaching us on court. I've really loved living across the hall from you this year. I know you're somebody that I can go to whenever I need help with anything, especially math. I admire your work ethic and everything that you do, and I'm gonna miss you a lot.
Gabs, from just a short time getting to know you, I feel like I've known you forever. Thank you so much for always being there for me as a friend and as a coach. You were so helpful and always somebody that I felt like I could go to talk to. And I'm just so grateful to have you in my life, and I know you're gonna do wonderful things in life.
Happy, so I can't believe you're leaving. It's really, really, really sad, even though I've only known you for maybe about a year and a half. And it's been honestly so rewarding to be your friend. And I know that your role has kind of switched recently to being a coach, and it's just as much fun to be with you on court as is off court. Your energy is contagious, it always has been, and I know you're gonna do great outside.
Hey Gabby, thank you for always being there for me and helping me and giving me advice when it's needed. Thank you for always being a good friend, teammate, and coach. I hope everything's gonna work out in your next chapter, and I will miss you endlessly. Love you!
When I first arrived in Tennessee, summer before my freshman year, Gabby was the first person that I really connected with. And she led me through a really uncertain time and a new situation in my life that I had never been in before and where I really needed a mentor. And she stepped up and showed such grace and leadership, and getting to see her kind of do that with the rest of the team this year when she took on a new coaching role was really awesome. And I'm very excited to see what Gabby's gonna do with the rest of her life, because I know that it's going to be just spectacular.
Gabby, thank you so much for everything that you've done for this team. You've been a leader on and off the court, and we're forever grateful for all your hard work, discipline, and commitment. You'll forever be a Lady Vol for life, and always a sister for life.
Hey Gabs, this is actually really sad that it's coming to an end. I can't believe I'm doing this video because you're graduating and you're leaving us. It's so sad. And words aren't going to be able to describe how much you meant to me as a friend and a sister, and the times we've had together, not only as you being on my court as a coach, but being by my side through absolutely everything. And I'm going to miss you so, so much. And I'm going to be coming to visit you soon, and I hope you're going to do the same. Love you.
Hi, Gabs. I don't really know where to start, but I guess I'll start by thanking you for being such an awesome friend for the past 4 years. We had so many great memories together as roommates, and I don't really know which was my favorite one, because we did so much crazy stuff. And for me, living in Tennessee is not gonna be the same anymore without you. And I'll miss you a lot, because you're one of the most friendliest, nicest, and most hardworking person I've ever met in my life. And you're going to be great in whatever you choose to do in the future. I will miss you a lot, and hope to see you soon in Colorado when I visit you. Bye!